Greg Knocker in the West Point colors to the outside. All set? They're off. From the outside, it's Hi Maria Adu and Amy's Image who begin nicely. Down to the inside, Artie's Bourbon Girl and Jane's Cat is Splitting Horses. Also away in the top flight is Elizabeth Aurora. Ring Knocker's on the far outside. Amy's Image broke cleanly but is now racing third last in front of only Big Wave Dave and Avatar, who's at the back. They make their way past the half-mile pole. Jane's Cat and Aaron Court past the half-mile pole after the opening quarter went in 22-1. Racing in second is Artie's Bourbon Girl. Elizabeth Aurora is third. Hi Maria Adu is now fourth. It's a stretch of two to Ring Knocker. It's another two to Amy's Image. Then to the inside Avatar, and tailing off is Big Wave Dave. There's less than 5/16 to go in the race, and they're still chasing long shot possibility. Jane's Cat goes past the quarter pole on a two-length lead. Artie's Bourbon Girl begins to get after while saving ground second. Ring Knocker cuts the corner to get into third. Amy's Image will have to get a move on from there, and Artie's Bourbon Girl just took the lead while confidently handled. Artie's Bourbon Girl past the eighth pole on a three-length lead. Jane's Cat is second. Ring Knocker is third. Here's a late run from Amy's Image. She's up into fourth, but the winner is Artie's Bourbon Girl and Edgar Prado by three in the end. Ring Knocker got second. Jane's Cat got third in front of Amy's Image fourth in 111 and 4.